It's not possible. Ooh, nice shot. Oh, come on. Weapon charge depleted. My ass. My ass is depleted. Can I have some, Can I have a little some? Nope. I can have some plutonium. That'll do. Not sure if that's gonna be enough. Oh, of course. Where's my ship? God damn it. I wanted the player land. Oh my god, this is not gonna be good. Okay, I'm not gonna take a risk. That would have been most likely death, falling that far down. How much fucking shit do you have, Drew? Oh my god, what the hell? Oh, Bogey. That's Bogey. Bogey has a lot of nuts. Oh, I think Drew's a little, Drew is a little jealous. Well, that's a big thing right there. I could sell all the balls that I have, or the cubes. You got 600k? Alright. I hope you lose them all. Do you have a weapon for me? Might you have a weapon? wow, that actually looks really fucking nice. Experiment DX2HT7. That looks like a... Wow, alright. Please? Oh, 17 slots. Mine has 18, and I have two, but then I'd have to strip it down and build it all over again. I really, really like how that looks, though. And it would be 118,000. I like the, like, that almost looks like an organic weapon. Like the whatever that is melted onto the clip. And then it has spikes coming out of it. Your people, you have some great fucking, Where's the terminal? Oh, there it is. A little fuck it. Not worth it? It looks cool. Fashion Man Sky. That's what it is. 24,000... 21,000, 69,000, and 200,000. Alright. I could get another 120,000 from these, and that's at minus 5%, of course. That's pretty crazy. But I won't sell those, since apparently you need them. And I won't sell that, because I can use that to create another alloy that's worth a lot more. You want some fuck? I've sold those now, so I can pick up stuff, which is good. No, I'll keep those, just in case the next star system has a good deal on them. If it has a good deal on them. The next spaceship should be probably around, I don't know, what I'd go for, like 10 to 15 million. Is that no, that's not abandoned, I don't think. I see smoke. Oh no, it's just the machinery there. No, you're tempting me. You're tempting me. Fuck you, game. I gotta take it. So this is gonna be 210,000, I believe. And it is worth it to take these. Gragra. $210,000. I'm gonna save quickly so I can't take that back. You want some, fuck? Yes, I do. I do. Fuck the launch thrusters. Fucking real good. I like that transition. Sometimes it does that, sometimes it's wow. You having a party or something? Am I invited to this party? Land of the dildo pillars. Oh, come on! Land of the phallic objects. Thank you. Alright, so there's the... Oh, that's the way... That's how you can change them. That's really cool. So where does this go? Right here. Where does this go? I'd like to know that. That goes to a black hole. That goes to a black hole, and this goes to an Atlas interface. And then this goes... Excuse me, this... goes to the, to the center of the galaxy. I think we'll go towards the black hole, I guess? The black hole is... somewhere over there? I don't know. Let's see how far we can jump. Can I jump over here? Warp reactor theta required. Undiscovered. Could go over there. Could go over there. There's that. So I want to go over this way around. There's no stars over here, so I don't know where, how. Could I jump over here? I could. There's only one planet, though. And then from there, I could jump over here, probably, maybe. I can jump here now? Should I do that? Where's the black hole? No. Ah, shit. Wrong one. Okay, so the... So the black hole is here? Nope. I would like to try it out. Can I jump this far? I can jump this far. That's four planets. I can jump this far, and that's five planets. I love the upgrades. No, that's an Atlas interface. Is this the black hole, then? I think this is the black hole. Sorry. Wrong one. So excited for it. Oh, I'm sorry to hear that. Probably won't be able to wouldn't be done before the weekend is done, but it looks pretty good. You can start PSD. 40 gigs for a beta is fucking crazy. Four planets, one moon. I can jump this far, and that's four planets. Three planets and three moons. I think that's the one I want to go for. I can jump this far. I can jump this far, and the next one is the... Can I jump all the way to the fucking black hole? Yes, I can. Alright, well... I don't want to go that far just yet, so I think we'll go here. I have two jumps in my hyperdrive, so... Once we've checked out this star system, we can go to the black hole. I don't know what it does, I've never been there before. It's crazy, the jump distances that you have. I wish you had some sort of an indication in terms of numbers. How far you can jump. Oh, that looks like a lush planet. Treffi. That's Finnish and means date. We're gonna date that planet. It looks like an ocean planet, but it's hard to tell from here. Could also be mountains. And that's just a rock planet with a rock moon, I would say. Dwayne Johnson gracing us with his presence again. How nice of him. How nice of him. I think we'll leave the lush planet for the last. Euclid Galaxy? Yeah. This is where everyone starts off in. Maybe once we get more towards the center, we'll start seeing things named by other peoples. That would be cool. That'd be really cool. That has yet to happen to me, but I would really like it. The next one is gonna be 220,000. Let's wait and see until this comes in. This is what gonna be one of those big narrow ships. It looks really odd. At least I think it is. 75,000, holy shit. People have a lot of nuts. I only got two. I lost all of mine. Open that up. Whoa, I haven't seen a ship. No, wait, actually, I think I have. How much is this gonna be? I'm guessing something along the lines of 25 to 30 million. But I could be wrong. And I am wrong, that's 1.8 million. I don't really like this one right here. Oh yeah, because I gifted. And then I gifted 20,000, was it last night, I think? Or the other night? 33, like this would be a bit of an upgrade, I guess. But it's crazy to think that the ship that I got was like 5 million and it had 29 slots. So with three times that, I get four slots more. I guess you, oh my god. Holy shit, this ship. This is one of the coolest designs, I think. That just looks like this body with like different wings on it just looks really cool. And watch this be like fucking 200k, 15 slots. Nope. Okay. I'm gonna screenshot that because this is by far the most expensive ship that I've seen. 47 million. Wow. That is a ship and a two right there. That is an amazing looking ship. I would love one of these. Swash animals when you land. Bye, you were an awesome ship. You ain't gonna listen to me. You ain't gonna listen to me. What system is this? It's another Korvac system. Yo, you wanna talk or what? You wanna talk or what? Come on, man. Come on, man. Trees. Trees. Entity. Korvac's echoes. Echoing in your ear? Re-energize life form 50 thamium? I could do that. But I don't want to. For 48 million as a steal? How many? I think it had like 42 slots. It's pretty crazy. Sell that one. Ah, titanium is going for good prices. Too bad I don't have a lot of it. Aronium as well. That's it. Oh, chrysonite. Man, I remember when I had over 1,000 chrysonite. Vortex cubes. Okay, gold is not bad. We get 300k for that. That's not bad. I do have chrysonite. That's 50,000 right there. Hopefully this place is a gold planet where I can go farm chrysonite a little bit. Almost back up to 1 million. There's another ship. Oh, you came back to haunt me. No, that's not the same one. I don't think, at least. It looks a little bit smaller. That bastard came back to haunt me. I should have one more jump. In the overdrive. Hyperdrive, I mean. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Don't take off yet. The wings on this. Damn, that's cool. I haven't seen this design yet. I like how that looks. I don't like how my ship looks. I don't like how my ship looks. Looks stupid. Well, since they like chrysonite, I'm gonna go check out. There's this planet right here. It looks to be a cold planet. I'm hoping it is. Ah, come on, man. I'm hoping that's a cold planet. We have a lot of room for stuff. A whole lot of room. I think I need to stock up on either zinc or titanium so that I can keep recharging my shields. I don't want to use the iron for it because that's for my shields. Well, shields on the ship, but the environment protection. Environment protection. My health is really shitty. Barely just started. How much can you have then? I have two. Oh, no, wait. It's a different one, isn't it? It is a different one. Health module. Yes, those are the ones. They don't require anything too specific, so might have to get them at some point. I do have one life. No, that's just the moment. Technology recharged. Man, remember that one motherfucking spazzin? God, he used to come to my chat and be like, "Oh my God, Sugar's playing this game still," and I was like, fuck you, Spazin. Oh, hey, Spazin, how you doing? We're just talking about you. This is not a cold planet. This is not. No, yes, it is. Yes, it is. So there's a good chance that there's some chrysonite on it. Oh, those are trees. Very, very, very tall trees. Not gonna land there. I'm gonna land here. Hello there. Submissive. What the fuck is wrong with your legs? You got like feathers on your legs. Are you gonna fly? It's submissive, which is really crazy considering the size of it. You got antlers? Okay, anxious. Anxious. I just don't want any of these to actually attack me. What the fuck is that? What is that for a head? You are the weirdest thing I've seen in the game so far. And the legs? What is this for a head? How do you... Well, it's got a big brain, I guess. Ah, these guys are gonna attack me, I can already tell. No, I've scanned them already. Aww, you make me sad, Spazin. I was gonna say that you're a friend of mine, but now that you said that, I'm not gonna say that you're a friend of mine. Say that you're a bad friend of mine, hmm? Alright, let's get some Chrysonite so we can make some money. So we can make some money! That's platinum, that's okay. Take platinum. Platinum's okay. It's okay, it's okay. Make some Chrysonite. I don't know what... this is the only thing that Heridium comes from. Would be cool if you could get a big chunk of that, like, in Chrysonite. A big chunk of Chrysonite like that. I don't even know what the fuck I'm saying anymore. I'm sorry. Ah, new creature. Unconcerned? Alright. Fuck, dude, I need Chrysonite! You have, like, a whole fucking forest growing on your back. Docile. Hey, nuts. Where is it? Where is it? Oh, there it is. Oh, you're hiding. You're just hiding from me. Past. I really need that Chrysonite, please. There's a reason why I came on this planet. It's not because of platinum. It is because of motherfucking Chrysonite. Maybe this planet doesn't have any. My ear. Sound like my mom. Aha! Whoa! Found it. It's very rare, apparently. Oh, I didn't want to take. Oh, well, there goes the tree. There goes the tree. And I need zinc, so that's good. More of it, please. More of it. Nope. Nope. Oh, that guy looks angry. No, docile. As well. Oh, the snow is smelting. Smelting snow. You thought you saw a Wookiee. It'd be pretty cool if the game had something like that. Oh shit, that's good. That's really good. That's jackpot in my eyes. Have I scanned you before? Yes, I have. That's really nice, really nice. Oi, 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 no, 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 come on, man. Yeah, 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 activated my ass. Please stop doing that, thank you. I can push it. Physics! The first plant that you saw that looked cool? Plant or planet? No, fuck off. I didn't do anything to your friend. Thank you. I think that's just a plant. Well, there's Emeril. They ain't friends, apparently. They ain't friends. Planet. Ah, okay, okay. I don't like this planet because it's cold. Finland is cold. I don't need more cold. God damn it, more platinum. I don't need platinum. Are you shitting or something? Oh, sorry. I didn't mean to interrupt anything. I do apologize if I did. Yes. Coming through, motherfucker. Meow. No problem. Take it easy. Take it easy to sleep well, Katie. Hopefully have a good night. Have a good night, my friend. Have a good night. There's more protection, I believe. This one right here. Shield. Nope. That's not for it. Right, I'm gonna recharge it myself then. Shut up, people. Animals, whatever you are. Shut up. Be quiet for a little bit, please. Damn it. Russia? A Finn planet? I think this, all the cold planets are pretty much just that. Wow. If you only saw this part of it, it wouldn't look like, well, I guess the trees being frozen kind of gives it away. No more platinum. Can't see that. Can't see those. Cowabunga! Yes, good, 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 good. Very good Chrysonite. I like very much. I like very much. I should check out what the, the valuable on the... Oh, stop it. What the valuable on this planet is. Oh, I missed that one. Holy fuck, there's a lot of things here. What the hell? I've never seen so many creatures on one planet. There's a whole lot of them. Holy fuck. And there's a whole lot of Chrysonite as well. I'm gonna be rich. I am gonna be fucking rich. At 24 ain't nothing. Minus 24. We get that in Finland. This is a goddamn sci-fi game. We get that in Finland every year. It gets colder during the night, but I don't. This is not an extreme planet, so it won't get too cold. On the extreme cold planet, it goes down to like minus 100, I think. We don't get that in Finland. That would kill a person. I spy with my little eye. An asshole. I spy with my little eye. Smoke. Is that a ship? No, it is not. No, that's just a rock. That's not anything else. I like cold planets for this shit right here. Wow, this looks pretty. I was gonna say. If that's all chrysonite, I'm gonna be fucking rich. Having YouTube Red, we don't have that in Finland, though. Not that I'd pay for it anyways. I don't care for PewDiePie. Meow. More of that shit. More of that shit is good. What do you want? What do you want? Heridium? Okay, you get heridium. Oh, I don't have any heridium. Shit. All I got is fucking chrysonite. Protection. Shoot, I'll take that. Oops. The thing that makes me most sad about the game is it's not... It's not really as hard as they promised it would be. Extreme planets are still something that I don't want to stay on because it is actually, like, it's difficult to survive there. But other than that, I've only died once. And that was to, like, three space pirates. Well, there we fucking go. There we fucking go. Holy crap. I'm not gonna move them just yet, because that gives you an idea of how much I have. I'm gonna keep moving. How far am I from my ship? 4 minutes, not too bad. They better have it in Russia, as it is YouTube Red. You're not funny, Drew, stop it. A funny joke would be, YouTube Red would be better for Russia, because it's YouTube Red. Get it? Red, like, hot. Alright, please. Not good. Storm, not good. Storm, very bad. Oh. Baby. Oh. This is so fucking good. We're gonna be rich. I'm gonna be rich. I wanna make sure that I don't run out of space. Please go away. It was there, now it's not. I'm gonna make a lot of money with it. How do you feel about it? How do you feel about it? 2,000. We can have 3,000 chrysonite without even sweating it. Red tube. Okay, now it actually enjoy there being... There's a monolith over there. I would enjoy finding... A place where I can call in my ship. Or I could just keep on going. I have a few more spots. I mean, I can fill this up as well. I can do that as well. It's actually snowing. I hate this planet more and more every day. Oh shit. Well, now it's minus 109. That ain't cool. Just gonna keep on walking. Oh, there's some. There is some. Hello? Do you mind me coming here, please? Do you mind? Do you mind if I mine this? Pretty sure he doesn't. Oh, they got scared. Don't worry. Just a little babby. Extreme night temperature detected. He crash and rip? No. Hopefully the game doesn't crash. Because that is a possibility. That is a possibility. I've walked quite a bit of... Quite a far way away from my ship. I don't think that's a healthy drop, so I'll have to avoid that. There's a cave there. Why are you scanning me? Go away. You have to shine a light in my face, you fuck. I'm gonna go blind. I know your ass ain't gonna pay for it. Nope, I can't see that one. Nope. 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 I gotta get these. I gotta get some zinc. So that I'll be able to recharge my shields if need be. And the need will be, since we won't be going back to this ship anytime soon. Luckily, there's no predators on this planet. Especially these big guys. Oh, I see some. Hello, JD. Welcome back, sir. Welcome back. It's going good. It is going good. Would I leave you on a planet? Nah, I wouldn't be that harsh. I'd leave you on a moon. On a goddamn moon. No, 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 okay, unpredictable. Okay, you're unpredictable. All right, no problem. No problem. And so it disappeared. Because it is really unpredictable. Oh, it was over there. I'm just gonna... Oh, fuck, hold on, Mr. Reindeer. That reindeer was really mad at me for some reason. Ah, fuck, I need more carbon. Go. Just to charge up my grenades. If that reindeer comes after me, I'ma put it in it. Ah, you reindeer, Rudolph, you fuck. Stop it. Stop it, Rudolph. I'm telling you. There you go, Rudolph. You having fun now, Rudolph, huh? Shit, you almost have wings and shit. Oh, fuck. I'm out of here. I didn't do it. Sprinkle some cocaine on it and leave. Chrysonite. I want so much chrysonite. Is that another Rudolph? I ain't afraid to shoot you. Wow, that's a good update for the, Don't attack me, please. Don't attack me. Okay, good. This one. Let's charge that up. How do you even walk with those legs? How does it make sense? You have four legs that divide into, like, 12 legs. That's weird. I can't see those. You bully? How am I bully? Survival of the fucking fittest. Oh baby, you do me good. You do me too good. I actually need one of these. Plutonium and iron. Oh no, god damn it, you fuck, you waited for me to do that, didn't you? You fucking waited. Oh, two of them? Come on, man, don't be like that. They were just waiting around the tree. Look, he's gonna destroy that rock. Let's go. I was like, surprise, motherfucker. And then they scanned me and like, bitch, we found you. Catch you now, bitch. Kill him, he's mining that rock. There's only like 10 million on this planet. Kill him. They get mad quick. I'll be back, boy. Got the popo.
Advanced life form detected.
All right. I think we're gone. Oh, baby. Whoops. I'ma hide. I'ma hide from them. Chrysonite. What did I need again? I need a little bit of plutonium, that's what I need. There we go. I need one bypass chip. In case I run into a spot where I can call in my ship, then I can just use the bypass chip and call up my ship in there so I don't have to walk back to it. Which is what I'll probably do. Outposts are fairly frequent on most planets. So I would assume that they are so on this one as well. So many fucking trees. I don't want Thamium. So many trees. Oh, zinc. Gotta get that zinc. Whoop. Ow! Wonder what that is. Hello, Scoots! You're tempting me. I mean, I have the money for it. I think I'm gonna do it. Just so I can have more money by getting more chrysonite. 230? 220. Alright. It's getting quite expensive, my good little fella. It's getting quite expensive. Hello. I need to get up on... I'll get up on that and then I'll... Where's my ship? There's my ship. 9 minutes away. Keep heading away from it, I guess. Hey, there we go. I've got a good view of places. Just platinum. No outposts, really? I guess not. I wonder if the water is gonna be freezing. Watch that. Look at that. Look how fast I go. Shit.
Holy shit.
Okay, okay. That's your lake. Okay. Fuck, the size of that fish. Volatile insect eater? I'm not an insect, but okay. Damn. That fish, this fish right here? That's spazzing for real. Look at that, spazzing for real. Gold? I don't need gold. I need a goddamn outpost so I can call in my ship and get the fuck out of here. Look at these little sperm whales. Prey? They're prey. Luckily, they're swimming on the other side of the lake. Here's the predator. There's the prey. Dumbasses can't go over the rock. Or around it, I would say. Nyaum. I'm a yellow submarine. A lot faster than that, though. This is my house, motherfucker. Hope it kill you, dummy? It's not. Can only swim. I can't swim, so I ain't gonna get in the water. Get out of here. No, don't go through that. You'll kill yourself. Where did I see the two here? Ah, yes. Good, good, good. Very good, very good. My ship is over there, so I'm gonna head over here. Come on, please. Any sort of outpost that I can use to get the hell out. Ah, it's starting. It's daytime. That guy's going over in that direction, so I'll follow him. Temperatures should rise at least a little bit. They were down in minus 100 during the storm. I'm pretty sure at night they drop a little bit at least. Oh, please be enough. Okay, good. Holy fuck. Found another tweak that fixes completely the stuttering issue. Solid FPS. I've tried it. 100% working. Do share. Do share, my friend. Do share. God, I love these canyons and shit. Like, there's no other game that has this shit right here. No other game. No zinc, though. Excuse me. No chrysonite. Am I gonna make this jump? Easy does it. Easy does it. Although it might be different for streaming. Unless you streamed it and it was okay. But nonetheless, anything that I can help or try to make the streaming. Is that a ship? No, that's not a ship. I don't care for that. Find you the link? Alright, I'll check it out. It's pretty, but I'd like to get out of here. I think I already have enough chrysonite to last me for a fucking lifetime. Almost 3,000 of it, and it goes for a good amount in this system. I think I'll go for the even 3,000, and then we'll try to find our way out of here. Hopefully, there's fish in this one as well. Hopefully they're not the oh my god, this looks beautiful. An underwater cave. That looks pretty. No, that didn't work. I gotta go over in this one. another underwater cave.
Weather warning. Incoming storm.
Fuck storms, dude. I'm gonna recharge the shield. Ah! That could be something. That could be something. I think you're gonna have to get a permission to post the link. So, when you're ready to post the link, let a moderator permit you first, and then you can post it. No problem. If you try to post it without, permission, it'll just get deleted. An underwater storm. Shit, please. I don't think that's abandoned. Yes, we do. What mod? Come in, ship. Magic, motherfucker. You know what? I think that's good. I think that's good enough. Alright. I think I guess I'll go check this out. This, especially if this is a facility that I can break into. That would be cool. Game, that would be really, really, really cool. No, it's not. There's no one even here. Oh shit, nice ship. It's okay. It's okay. 5336 3365. So it's gonna be this one. The saws reveal their secret. I have discovered Spazin's penis, although it is very tiny. Crash chip? What did I get? Yeah, another ruin. Another ruin. I'm gonna throw a save up. I haven't saved in a while. It would be shitty if the game crashed there. Alright, I think our frozen adventure is now over. How am I doing in terms of plutonium? I'm good. I am good. You will kill my ship. Spazin will kill my ship. Sad face. That is the actual name of the planet now. Just because. There's thousands upon thousands upon millions upon trillions of planets that we can name. Doesn't matter if we waste one or two with a dumb name like that. Not that Spazin has a dumb name, but that's an actual sentence for the name of a planet. Or was I on the moon? No, I think I was on the moon. No, that was a ship. No, that was a thing. Four planets and one moon. Alright. So where's the one moon? Oh, there it is. Okay. You have a planet. Watch this. We're gonna get a... We are totally gonna get jumped by pirates. There is no way the game's not gonna put pirates after me. No fucking way. I refuse to believe it. And I will believe it when I see it. Ah, see? Told you. Come on, motherfuckers. Only one? Okay, sir, you're a dumbass. Thanks and bye. Spasm will kill my ship. Aw, that looks like a cool planet. Hopefully it's lush. Hopefully it's a lush planet. With green grass and sea. They kill you last time. Pirates did. I was unprepared. Let's put it that way. I was really, really unprepared. That was a good fight. That was an okay fight, I guess. Got his ass handed to him. And now he's dead. Let's see how much money we're gonna make. So we have almost 3,000 chrysonite. I guess I could wait for someone to come in and buy chrysonite from them if they had it and it wasn't too overpriced. But I reckon we're at least gonna make like 500,000. Easy. 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 Could be even more. Dude, I'm rich. I'm rich, bitch.
Yes, I know.
Very disappointing. The moment of truth. I guess I'm gonna sell that. It's only 13,000, but still. Spazzin mails like shit, shit, shit. Spazzin never wipes his butt after taking a poo, poo, poo. That's 500k. That's exactly what I said. Not too bad, is it? Not too bad. I mean, if it was something like Heridium that was really wanted in this system, it would be a lot easier to farm for, to mine, to gather. But chrysonite is really kind of rare, but 500k, complain at all. That's, oh my goodness. Game, why do you tempt me so? Why must you do this to me? Wow. What was the last ship? How much was it? Like 40 something? I keep seeing these fucking ships and they're like just pricier and pricier. 54 fucking million. I just made 500k, herder. I can almost afford that ship, herder. Yeah, in like 10 years maybe. 47 million, yeah. 29 million. Yeah, thanks, game. Thanks. I really appreciate it. I really appreciate seeing all these cool fucking ships that are literally, like, five times the size of mine. I also like this design of this being right here. I said that yesterday as well, but I'm gonna say it again. I thought when I saw, like, a 20 million ship or a 15 million ship, I was like, God damn. And then 20 million, 30 million, 40 million, now 55 million. I'm gonna shit my pants, I don't got that kind of money. Did I take this yet? Okay, I'm gonna take this.